Howdy, folks. Today we're going to talk about the Kiwi Ears Quintet. This is a four-driver headphone that has some hype going on. Thank you, Paul Wasabi, for sending me these. I'm wearing gloves because my fingers are disgusting. Also, since you can see pretty well on my camera stuff, fingerprints, well, that helps. So they have four drivers, quintet, right? Four, probably. That's what they say. Can't be sure. In any case, so they have a dynamic driver, two balanced armatures, one microdynamic, and a PTZ boner conduction driver to wet your loins and vibrate your butt and things. Probably not your butt, your ears maybe. The ergonomics is pretty cool. The angle of the bore on these is totally wrong. That's not how ears are, but it's just not. I was checking out some Plunge IEMs, and they're interestingly different shaped shells than this is. In any case, I've only been listening to this for a few minutes. I'm going to give it some metrics. And today we're having a triple Belgian-style ale, which is not nearly as dark as I thought it would be. You can see right through this thing. This thing is a piece of shit. This is not a total beer. It acts like it might be, but it's not. But in any case. Okay. So metrics about this headphone right here. First off, fit and finish is pretty cool. Not sure, kind of... So let's talk about the three bores versus four drivers. A wiener dog down on the beach. And I'm going to give you some metrics, right? So, some scores. Scores and metrics, right? So, okay, let's talk about the stage on this. The stage is, right? And then, as far as the wideness and the sound stage, right? And also, the bass is really, and mid-range is just, oh wow, the treble is, so basically what I'm trying to say is, yeah, and also, right, so at the end of the day, okay, now, as far as a recommendation, I'm gonna... Alright. Talk to you on the next one.